So I have been searching the internet the other day in hopes of finding some awesome mods for toddlers and infants, and I have found some. So here are 7 awesome mods I found, and you better make sure you stay till the very end because I have found a super cool mod that I'm pretty sure a lot of you will enjoy. Number 1, the baby food steamer by Around the Sims 4. Sometimes it's hard to get your Sims to prepare food for your toddlers, but with this food steamer, you can grab food for your toddler in a matter of seconds. So I will have my Sim over here get a toddler meal, and then she can choose whatever she wants the child to eat. Now you can download these food platters on the download page where you download the food steamer, and that link is of course provided in the description. So I'm gonna have my Sim choose one of these meals, and she obviously paid for it, and over here is the meal in her inventory, and your toddler will sit and enjoy the meal that you have provided for them. Number 2, the DangleMaster Deluxe by SimsLabs. So we know we only have one type of playmat in The Sims 4, but now you can have 2 types of playmats with a variety of swatches. So you have this one, a pink one, orange, green, purple, and a little bit of colorful one. And let me show you this. You can also do something with this playmat that you cannot do with this one over here. So you can click on it, you can select upgrade and add a baby mobile. So you can decide either birds or space. Let's add a space mobile. There you go, now she has upgraded the playmat to have a baby mobile just like you can do with the cribs. Speaking of cribs, here's a gorgeous new crib by myshunosun. It has a lot of swatches and it will suit any style of home. Let's go ahead and take a look at those swatches. Now this is a lot of neutral swatches that this crib has. And I mean, it's so beautiful, and I meant it when I said this crib will suit any style of home, whether it's vintage or modern. And don't worry, you can also upgrade this one to have a baby mobile. This is definitely a must-have because we only have that many cribs in the game. Oh hey Bella, didn't see you there. Number 4, more onesies. So I would like to show you guys 2 new onesies that I found on the internet. So number 1 over here, we have the Froggie onesie by nessasims, and then we also have the Hello Kitty onesie by nessasims. Now I feel this is very much wanted because we only have 1 onesie that came with the infant update. So instead of only being able to choose 1 of these adorable onesies, you can have 2 more options. And the Hello Kitty one has a few swatches with it. The Froggy onesie, this is sadly the only swatch it has, but I mean, it makes sense, it's a frog, it's green, so yeah, like it or don't like it. Number 5, Play Telephone by PandaSama. Are you bored of the toys you already own for toddlers? But you can now own the Play Telephone, where toddlers can act grown up and play pretend on a telephone. This will increase their communication skill and their imagination skill. And you can also have your older Sims join in on the fun. Now she's gonna answer on her own phone while the little one speaks on the telephone. Now I feel this is a very cute thing to have in the game. I mean, it's realistic. I'm pretty sure there was a time in your childhood where you as a child have been playing telephone and you always want somebody that's older to answer your call. At number 6, we have the Toddler Lunchbox by Ravasheen. Now this mod is very much the same as the baby steamer, except for the fact that your toddler can choose to grab the meals themselves. So I can have my toddler selected and choose which snack they want. So I can choose whatever. Let's say I'm gonna give him cheese crackers. He's gonna go ahead and select it, and over here it is. So he can go ahead and grab that and enjoy that. Now the difference between the lunchbox and the baby steamer is that the baby cannot choose the food here by himself. When things get a little bit overcrowded in your game and you're struggling to have your Sim make food for the toddler, you can just have your toddler grab the food themselves. Easy peasy. And now we're gonna go over to the best one in my opinion. Number 7, Active Daycare Mod by ItsKatato. This incredible Sims 4 mod allows you to run a daycare in The Sims 4 just like you could in The Sims 3. You can either run a daycare on a different lot or be a daycare owner at your own home. Now there are a few important extra mods you need to download on the main downloading page to make this mod work. All the information will be in this video's description. You can access the main downloading page by clicking on the links provided. So if you choose daycare teacher, you have a time schedule telling you when you're gonna go to work, how long you're gonna be working, and you're gonna be working from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. Now, as soon as your Sims' workday starts, you'll have the option to join them or send them alone. But you need to keep in mind, in order to join them, you'll have to have a community lot set as a daycare in order to actually go there. Over here, you have your objectives. So, as you can see, a lot of parents have brought their little tiny tots. And over here is all the requirements needed to run the daycare. So, you will need at least one potty, a dollhouse, a coffee machine and a high chair, a computer, 5 cribs, and a slide. Now, keep in mind that you do need toddler stuff in order to have a slide. Otherwise, your community lot will stay incomplete if you cannot add a slide to it. The other pack that you do need, of course, is get to work so that you can actually, you know, go to work. And over here are some nesting blocks. You will need at least one of these, and you will also need at least one stereo. So as I said before, you do have objectives, you know, like taking a 2-hour vital staff training course. You can complete this by doing that on the computer. You can play dolls with a toddler, have tummy time together with an infant. I'm pretty sure that means if you have an infant in your daycare for the day. And you can also complain about work to your co-worker, of course. Now, as you can see over here, you have a few co-workers. And by the looks of it, you guys, we do have one infant. So let's just take this mod for a little test drive, shall we? Okay, come in, little toddlers. Come in, come in. Now, I must be honest. When I tested this mod beforehand, I only had 2 toddlers. Now, I did that while being a daycare owner at home, mind you. Oh, sorry, we have 2 infants here today. That's so exciting. And luckily, we do have co-workers because you cannot handle all of these kids on your own. Like, I mean, that's just crazy impossible. So one of the teachers already decided to put on the stereo for the kids just to come them dance and bounce. It's so adorable. So let's go ahead, you know, by greeting one of our infants over here. I mean, if this isn't the cutest thing you have ever seen, then I do not know what is, because this just takes me back to The Sims 3, you guys. We could do this in The Sims 3, but guess what? You can do it in The Sims 4 too now. And this has been one of my biggest dreams, you know, for The Sims 4 to add a daycare system, because we never had a daycare system. And I mean, we still don't have a daycare system. But with this mod, you can have it and enjoy it. I mean, just look at this. Okay, let's go ahead and complete one of those objectives by having tummy time with one of the infants. There you go. You completed the objective and now you have another one to fulfill. Now let me add one more thing. So when you are a daycare owner at home, you will basically need all of these same objects in order to complete all of the objectives that you will have when you are a daycare owner at home. So I have tested that out and it does work 100%. No issues there. But yeah, just make sure you have all the required items needed so that your daycare at home can run as smoothly as it does at the daycare center. Now don't forget to go ahead and check out those other extra things you do need to download for this daycare mod to work properly in your game. But yeah, you guys, that brings us to the end of this video. Please let me know which mods you found and love that's not or is mentioned in this video. I want to thank these mod creators too for their super amazing work, of course. To subscribe for more content like this and more, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.